Thank you. you very much. I appreciate you listening to the songs that I've written over the years. And Fly With The Wind is one of my favorites. And I'd like to play another song that I wrote for someone that I loved very dearly. And this is entitled Bella for Aisha. All right, Douglas. Jose. Where is he? There he is.
Yeah, I'm very excited to share the stage with the legendary McCoy Tyner. Yeah. Trees comes autumn with her serenade, melodies, the sweetest music ever played. Autumn kisses we knew are beautiful souvenirs. As I pause to recall, the leaves seem to fall like tears. Silver stars were clinging to an autumn sky. Love was ours until October wandered by. Let the years come and go, I'll still feel the glow. That time cannot fade when I hear that lovely autumn serenade.
Seem to fall like tears.
come and go, I'll still feel the glow. That time cannot fade when I hear that lovely autumn serenade. Brought me fame and fortune too. That book would be like my heart and me, dedicated to you. Thank you. to you, because with you I know a lifetime could be just one heavenly day. If I could find a twinkling star, one half as wondrous as you are, that star would be like my heart in me, dedicated to. To be true, and I am a fool for beauty, fooled by your feeling that because I had found you, I could have bound you too. You are too beautiful for one man alone, for one lucky fool to be with. When there are other men with eyes of their own to see, and sharing. Now, if one cares, have you been comparing my every kiss with theirs? If on the other hand, I'm faithful to you, it's not from a sense of duty. You are too beautiful, and I am a fool for beauty. true. And I am a fool for beauty, fooled by a feeling that because I have found you, I could have bound you too. You are too beautiful for one man alone, for one lucky fool to be with. When there are other men with eyes of their own to see with. It's not from a sense of duty. You are too beautiful, and I am a fool for beauty. Yes, you are so beautiful. I'm a fool. my heart sing like an April breeze on the wings of spring. Then you appear in all your splendor. My one and only love, the saddles fall off and spread their mystic charms in the hush of night. While you're in my arms, I feel your lips so warm and tender. My one and only love, the touch of your hand is like heaven. A heaven that I've never known. The blush on your cheek whenever I speak tells me that you are mine alone. You feel my eager heart with such desire, every kiss you give sets my soul on fire. I'd give myself in sweet surrender. My one and only love.
very much for coming out and joining us. Thank you.
Eine Legende auf der Bühne, McCoy Tyner, der schon mit 17 mit John Coltrane spielte und von 1960 bis 65 Mitglied im legendären Coltrane Quartett war, kommt zurück auf die Bühne. Sie hören HR2 Kultur, die Übertragung des 42. Deutschen Jazz Festival, und McCoy Tyner gibt noch eine Zugabe.